Stuart Russell right there. Yeah, 20-minute game, but Stuart joining us after a 5-year break. He beat Dan and myself.
To leave yourself out of that.
The only consolation was he was using my pieces.
That's true.
So. Yeah, I'm lucky.
Yeah, it's
always because you have to hit it hard, then it's going to pop up.
Yeah,
it was a tough spot there after a good great flick. Dan playing with Astrobase CC3.
Still wrong.
Yeah, what are they? CC2?
This is Profibase.
Profibase.
Profibase C3S.
C3S. First game, Stuart won 2-1 against Dan, then beat myself 2-0. Dan beat me 3-0, and this is the second round robin set.
Something like that.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm doing. That's pathetic.
This is the first game on this new table, just handmade. Gary at the wood shop in Glen Burnie, Maryland. He's made the pieces for this table, and we're getting three more of these together for the holiday silver. And this pitch, these are the first matches on this pitch, courtesy of Extreme Works. Like the jump.
Smart foul.
This game's 20 minutes long. Yeah, nice one. Damn, with the speed there, goes 1-0 up. Kind of bounced off his. Did it go for Stuart? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That was a weird one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Another part of the revolution, not being able to force on them.
They're heavy.
Yeah.
Actually, no.
He still has yet to do
it. Yeah.
Can't change. So.
Yeah, careful, because you're in two quadrants.
Technically, you're part of this quadrant.
Yeah, really?
With the ball there.
Okay.
So you can't.
The ball touches that line. Yeah, okay. It's going to be a change.
Yeah, thank you.
Gotcha.
Not a bad
leave. Yeah. Ooh, good save. A good shot, too. Yep. That got up there. That got hit him kind of
hit me right. Yeah.
In the arms. Post. Okay.
I got a piece.
Keep his feet in the post, maybe?
Might have been post on me.
He's onside.
He's onside?
Yeah.
Yeah. Woo! It's the revolution, nice baby. Shot. It's happening. 1-1. Stuart Russell again, not played in 5 years.
I thought my block was like in there enough.
And national champion.
Oh, yeah. Had to go more outside.
I know, I didn't think I was going to be able to hit straight on, but I was like, oh, let's go try it.
Nice play.
So this guy, I can put him.
You can force.
I can force.
Yeah, you can do it. Yeah, you can also go all the way back there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quadrant, or
that
yeah,
you just can't
hit. Yeah, you so can't hit the line. You could go as far as that.
Okay.
Yeah. The ball. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Online. Had it.
You know why that's a throw for me, right? Just making sure.
So basically your goalie
hit it.
Yeah.
So like think of it when you make a goalie save, it's like you flicked it.
Okay.
So like you basically made a bad force out all the way down.
Right.
It's like
right. Yeah, makes sense.
Technically with it.
Nice.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Because it went off on me last, but the last flick was like your goalie. Oh, nice one.
Mm.
Wow.
Oh, no. Ooh, that was the idea.
Guy too.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So is it would it be up here?
Yeah.
You hit this guy?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be no flexors.
Okay, 1 minute to go. Score is 1-1. Back to you, Dan.
Yeah.
But he gets a block and...